A Peruvian soccer formal charged of take bribes has been purified by a jury trial in the U.S. Manuel Burga, who led soccer in Peru before 2014, was charged of take cash money in exchanging for distribution sale and print rights to matches. To some southward, US soccer officials were condemned by the identical jury trial on Friday. For the test, Mr. Burga rejected he endangered a key eyewitness by manufacturing a neck-slashing motion. Mr. Burga was loaded on in José María Marín, the ex-chief of Brazil's Soccer Confederation, CBF, and Juan Angel Knockout, who led Southward America's soccer steering flesh CONMEBOL. They, and Mr. Burga, who one day serviced as a growth execution in soccer's world steering flesh, FIFA, had rejected all extortion. The jury trial had told it was deadlocked on the one calculate of racket plot versus Mr. Burga. His lawyers had reasoned how he would not include been capable to get bribes as he was by inquiry for cash money laundering in Peru. The major proceedings eyewitness was Argentinian Alejandro Berzaco, a ex-investment banker rotated TV execution. In the at first 1 week of the test, Jorge Delhan, an Argentinian attorney mentioned in Mr. Berzaco's evidence, took his own lifetime. A day after, Mr. Burga was charged of manufacturing a neck-slashing motion to Mr. Berzaco, but he rejected the allegation. Following the sentence was announced on Tuesday, Mr. Burga's attorney told cleaning him was same law item to make. Fed prosecutorial in New York include convicted more than rather than 40 sport and soccer management team related to soccer in the Americas as portion of the investigation. Trujillo was condemned to 8 months in jail following plea those guilty to cable scam and plot.